All right, everybody, and welcome to Anon-Anon. I think I see some new faces. Oops, let's switch off those anony-collars. This is a safe space. Let's go around the circle and share why we're here.
Anyone I ever get close to goes insane. I think it has something to do with my relationship with my mother.
I'm former Governor Jesse Ventura, and I want to know some things. Like, are any of us real? Does happiness exist? Will I ever love myself? I'm just asking questions.
I was crushing men's skull like sparrow egg between my thighs. And I think, why do you have to be so bad, Zangief? Why can't you be more like good guy? Then I have moment of clarity. If Zangief is good guy, who'll crush man's skull like sparrow's egg between thighs? And I say, Zangief, you are bad guy. But this does not mean you're bad guy.
Fuck, this is so lame.
Well, my dad stole my big promotion. He erased my memories, and I just tried to stage a coup, and nobody had my f***ing back.
You're not going turbo, are you?
Honey, I have been there. Right now, you must be thinking, do I murder them? How many of them do I murder?
Yeah, I am.
Come on, guys. Is a turbo to want a friend? Or a medal? Or a piece of pie every once in a while? Is a turbo to want more out of life?
Yeah. We get it. But we can't change who we are. And the sooner you accept that, the better off your game and your life will be.
Wow. Bag, who the hell are you?
Okay, this is supposed to be anonymous.
And I thought you had to be smart to work for the deep state.
Listen, I'm the smartest person in this room.
Guys, now there's a talking pillow that determines who speaks. It's fluffy and relaxing.
I know your type. You say you got into this job to save the world, but all you care about is revenge. If you really wanted to save the world, you'd do whatever it takes.
You know what? You're right. Looks like you sad sacks did motivate me after all to take down my father on my own.